I promise. This only sting a little. Unless you're prideful. And it's gonna sting a lot.
Yo, where's the battle at? Here's the return of battle rap. Without the Lord, I'm cringer, but he turns me to battle cat. Got you thinking He-Man, but I already told you, Jesus, fam,
he's the man.
I ain't gonna hold you. I couldn't hold you down with iron ankle bands. Not even Ron Burgundy could be your anchor, man. You gonna need something way more diesel. There ain't enough whey protein to even equal. So let me take it to the top, top Sherpa, so you can get mountain high without the purple. That ain't hyperbole, that's my word. Cause these dudes selling work, they don't work for me. Why spend your dough on droll that ain't worth the fee? Next to God, weed is weak like me next to Hercules. See, when the Lord aims, he's never hit or miss. He knows how to get at you like a Twitter diss. So tweet this, the Tweedledee and Tweedledum. If you bored, sitting and twiddling your little thumbs. These rappers talk about they eating, but that's little crumbs. When the Lord stops saying grace, that means his dinner's done. You don't wanna see his holy appetite, cause heaven ain't the only afterlife. So where we at tonight? I'm drawing my line in the sand and taking my stand. But if you anti, then I'ma have to strike.
Yo, it's so what? Or I'ma about to go on. Go ahead, I'ma draw the battle on lines. Watch him try to cross. Go on, the battle lines are drawn. They try to safely cross. I got my sights on. Might take the safety off. It's like a fight song. But don't make me go.
For the commercial, they come for virtuoso rehearsals of universals. Principles so firm and unbending, they stay true and in an outer space unending. I don't claim truth like I can make it mine. My only claim to fame is I can make it rhyme. God's claim to fame is he can make it shine. But if your back is proud, he can break your spine and take your time. Consider that your warning. On Sunday the sun rose and it was no morning. Get it? Yeah, you got it. Get in, now you're rotten. Strap in, a chaplain of hip-hop is driving. But I'm more of a historian, casually chronicling the casualties of this war we in. Since the war began, God's whole point and his whole joint is you don't want a war with him, but you're steady trying to get a scrimmage. Every time you injure another man, you're dissing God's image. He don't take kindly to the sins that we commit blindly. He's known to bring the heat like Miami. But don't be thinking God is M.I.A. From the Empire State, the Zimbabwe. His presence is omni, and that's not up for debate. Like Obama, the first time he went against Romney.
Yo, it's so what? Or I'm about to go on. Go ahead, I'ma draw the battle on lines. Watch him try to cross.
Break out the scales.
What's happening, Junior? You got your big boy pants on? If not, suit up. It's time for the weigh-in. You need to get your weight up, cause your opponent is omnipotent, straight up. You probably don't think we're at war with heaven's ruler, but you would be wrong, like an 11-inch ruler. Cause God gave us an inch, but instead we took a mile. But he's not J. Cole, he don't dig a crooked smile. And I ain't talking about what's in your mouthpiece, I'm talking about what our mouths speak when our crooked hearts beat. We talk like we heavy enough, but if life really built the pressure, you could bet the levees a bust. Cause really, what is man? We're too frail. Not even a grain of sand when we step up on the scale. There's no comparison, we compare with him. He's too high up, the air's too thin. The most high, he's so fly, he's so high that we can nosedive from his toe top and never stop falling. He's so wide that we could press into his presence for forever and still realize we never got all in. Now look at him, and look at us. Look at him, then look at us. He's uncreated, we're made from dust.
Stop playing, man, put him on the scale.
You're standing in the breeze, you can feel the wind against your skin, and you can hear it rustling through the trees. You look out at the sea, and you can see it waving. You know whoever it's been waving to must be amazing, cause it never stops it. So current, it will not quit. Same one who made those fountains made the mountains that they rock with. That's when the plot thicks, you know we're from the dust. So whoever made all of this can't be one of us. We're standing on the granite of a planet with a cosmic advantage in a universe that seems to be abandoned. But somehow this life on this rock, we're significantly insignificant whether you like it or not. See look, I ran the digits and checked the analytics. God's span expands the bands of physics. But you can plan a visit to the grandest Grand Canyon and stand in it and get a sense of man's limits. We're reaching for the stars at the top of the sky, but our arms are too short to be boxing with God. I'm not your hype man, so I'm not gonna lie. To proceed with this fight, we must be out of our minds. Cause look at him, then look at us. Look at him, then look at us. He's uncreated, we're made from dust.
The scale about the bus.
He's too much, he's too much. He's too much, he's way too much.
Right away, yeah, watch the scale break. Pay attention to the tail of the tape.
He's too much, he's too much. He's too much, he's way too much.
Right away, yeah, watch the scale break. Pay attention to the tail of the tape.
This is just a weigh-in. You ain't in the ring yet. You ain't hit a ding yet. You can rethink it. You don't wanna tangle with him as your dance partner, cause he's colder than a polar bear staring at Antarctica. Even with a gigantic military partner, bruh, all we all are is armed army ants starting stuff that we can't finish. We pop fly but stand timid like Popeye winless without his can spinning.
Now look, look, look. You know we can never move up to his weight class, right? But even when he came down to ours, he was still too much.
The scale's about to bust.
Look at him, then look at us. Look at him, then look at us.
The scale's about to bust.
It wouldn't be a Phanatik album without one of these, right? You probably been to something like this before, but not like this. Tonight is fight night, everybody's coming to my crib. We've been waiting for weeks, geek from the press conference. We're taking sides, placing bets on the odds. Going into major debt if the vet takes a dive. There's no way he's losing, he's fighting an amateur. His left hand's the best man, his right hand a damager. You bring the drinks, I get the grub. I'm thinking maybe wings over a super long sub. Y'all know the drill, I don't have to say it but I will. Y'all jokers gonna help me with the bill. The cover charge is $5, even for your son who's only 5. Either cover him or cover up his eyes. Think I'm joking? Maybe just a little bit. Let me stop screwing around like strip drill bits. The undercards then came and went. Yo, here comes the son of God, it's time for the main event.
Left, right, uppercut, step right, duck, tuck and roll with the punches. Cover up your head and gut. Left, right, uppercut, step right, duck, tuck and roll with the punches. Cover up your head and gut. They came for blood. They paid for blood. You time to throw them gloves. Come on, show your love.
Doing? doing, man? Get out my seat. I was sitting there. I just went to get something to eat. What you thought? I wouldn't be back soon. Alright, just wait till you get up to head to the bathroom. Now I gotta sit up on the stairs. I'm probably not gonna be able to see a thing from over there. I should've went and bought more chairs. How come that little 5-year-old got his own seat? Let him share. Whatever, man. I don't care. Where's the drum roll? Where's Michael Buffer? Let's get Rhett to rumble. Introduce the challenger and the champion.
Wait, the challenger is me?
What? I can't be him. This is crazy. I'm up there on the screen. But I'm sitting here at home. Yo, this has gotta be a dream. I wonder if my friends are seeing the same thing. And if so, how come nobody's saying anything?
Left, right, uppercut. Step right up. Tuck and roll with the punches. Cover up your head and gut. Left, right, uppercut. Step right up. Tuck and roll with the punches. Cover up your head and gut.
They came for blood. They paid for blood. Time to throw them gloves. Come on, show your love. They gather round, I hear the sound of them surrounding me. 100,000 pounded feet, like 1,000 centipedes. It's bound to be the fight of the century. The thought of taking flight enters me. My opponent has the might to injure me. While I'm sharing this, I'm sitting home hearing this. This is like the weirdest out-of-body experience. Uh-oh, I think I'm in trouble. Either I'm fighting two people or I'm seeing double. A couple more people just stepped up in the ring. This is no ordinary fight, it's tag team. The ref said I have to choose sides. Me and God against the world, or me and the world against God. For alliance, he requires compliance. But I'm so full of rebellion and defiance. But I feel like I was chosen to choose him. Though I know if I do, I'ma have to lose to win.
Left, right, uppercut. Step right up, tuck and roll with the punches. Cover up your head and gut. Left, right, uppercut. Step right up, tuck and roll with the punches. Cover up your head and gut.
They came for blood. They paid for blood. Time to throw them gloves. Come on, show your love. This life is a battle. I see you fighting your way through it. But I hope you got the right ones in your corner. Let me holler at you just one time. I know you're trying to get your mind right. I roll up like a tidal wave in a title bout when the belt's on the line. Fight up, every day is a struggle trying to find out who loves you and who's on the level. I hope that you can tell, cause you don't wanna settle thanking God for your blessings when it's really from the devil. Act like God is the only fountain for blessings, but who took Jesus to the mountain to test him? Told him you should just jump or bow down to turn these rocks into bread. Chow down, but the Lord told him get out my corner. See, you gotta keep your corner tight. Cause if you end up in a tight corner, either you're gonna be a goner or it's gonna be a long night. Get it tight, get it tight. Tight, tight, tighten up. Gotta get that corner tight. Cause the wrong advice to kill you, you can put that on your life. Tight, tight, tighten up. Who you gotta be a circle? The wrong ones that have your head at home early in the game curve.
Hey yo, Phanatik, man, I understand. I was in the wrong corner at one time too. Here's a little bit of my story. Let's get it. Woo! At 16, I was writing plenty 16s. Woo! Big dreams, see your brother on the big screens. Woo! But then that truth came and hit me and I switched teams. Now when I'm rapping, no more bragging how my whip clean. Yeah. My corner man, he was a cheater, he was a lie. Known as the great deceiver, but Adonai, he came in and he showed me all his great wins. I saw this the type of trainer I should train with. Hold my, no lie, there the whole time. He draws men, know we win the match with no tie. He got me up so high, I can levitate. It's burning light, so I'm fighting like a featherweight. The op try to get me fighting for that money team. But he the winner, so I'm rolling with the other team. All wins, no loss, no draws. Who's in your corner, man? I'm hoping it's the law. Yeah, I'm hoping it's the law.
Tight, tight, tighten up. Gotta get that corner tight. Cause the wrong advice to kill you, you can put that on your life. Tight, tight, tighten up. Who you gotta be a circle? The wrong ones that have your head at home early in the game curve.
Everybody spitting that super hot fire, trying to melt your ear. But you better watch what they saying. Stakes high when they gambling.
put your life, that advice that they ramblin', think twice. Dog, they must really think we dogs. Got us chasing cars and placing all our hopes of hopping up in an Aston Martin, taking trips up to the Aspens often. That's why they on the corner so heavy, steady, trying to turn rocks into bread to eat. I try to warn my city, but they don't feel me, like I ain't in they corner. That's why I feel he's illy with the killing, like it's jihad. These G's ride from G-Rod Avenue to Lehigh. Please God, let your peace abide, or release reside in me while I preach about it. I need you in my corner all night, so I don't fight wrong or go out fighting the wrong fight.
They say all's fair in love and war. Sometimes you fall in love, it's like you had no choice, 'cause they don't fight fair.
I could never win this road.
Fight fair. I finally had to admit I was floored from the moment you landed your first hit. You caught me with my guard down, came with such a hard sound. To this day it still makes my heart pound. So I tried to swing with you. It was clear that at first I ain't belong in the ring with you, so I had to watch from the stands. I still got excited when I saw you beatboxing with my man. I was a fan of the sport, the culture. Your promoters gave you maximum exposure. You had the best cutman in your corner, turning tables on your challengers, New York to California. But there was always a newcomer, and that one dude who stepped to you every new summer. Then finally my turn came. I stepped up in the ring when the crowds called my name. That's when it flip-flopped. You flipped the script and got on top, and by the end you had them screaming hip-hop. The spotlight you don't share, I thought that I would shine, but you shine, you don't fight fair.
I could never win, it's true.
Come on, fight fair.
I could never win,
nah,
against you.
Not the way that you do. Must be a sucker for love, yo. Does it happen again? But this time it was crazy. You don't fight fair. Nah, I gotta confess, I was floored when I felt your impact upon my chest. I saw you put your guard down. You took a dive just so I could come alive, and that's the reason why my heart pounds. You're nothing like the other foes I know of. Instead of winning over me, you're out to win me over. You're killing me with kindness. Vision was blurred, worry hit me in my eyes, and now you're healing my blindness. No parts of me is hard for your arms to reach. Knocked out my mouthpiece, now there's peace in my parts of speech. Your mastery was gradually felt. You hit me with a low blow below the chastity belt. I'm looking at the referee like, how's that okay? He said I didn't have my loins girded up the right way. Through the pain, it became plain to me, you're not really fighting against me, you're training me. Sometimes I wish that you were more like the average enemy, trying to put an end to me like a savage. Then I wouldn't feel so bad about taking stabs at your title and throwing my little jabs. But since you got up, you never get dropped. In my heart's chart, you even knock out hip-hop. The top spot you don't share, you laced your gloves with grace and love, you don't fight fair.
I could never
win. Nah. You do.
I could never win against you.
Once I let you in,
I knew
fight.
Can an old head say a little something? I think I got a couple gems for you. The school bells ring when the ringside bell dings. My school is old and I'm not cool, I'm cold. I don't rock jewels, I drop jewels, gold. I don't pop tools, I plot moves to mold. My young dudes like Pop Dude was supposed to. And I don't care whose name is in my clothes. It won't make me more famous if I own. And it only makes them more famous. So really they owe me. And if they ain't paying, you may never know who's in my wardrobe. But I'm at war, so these days I stay looking for war clothes. Something to conceal a weapon in. Like a t-shirt with a message in it. See, the weapons of my war ain't physical, got invisible war paint. This ain't art, this is more like archery. Sharp shooting, trying to put truth where your heart should be.
All that compassion,
I ain't trying to hear it.
You bragging about fashion,
I ain't trying to hear it.
All the chicks you smashing,
you trashing my spirit.
God, give me compassion and a passion to share it.
Yeah.
I ain't got time for what they be playing, so I turned off the disc jock. Maybe you got too much time on your hands.
Man.
You need to take off the wristwatch. I'm back like I never left. Forever fresh like a sweater vest. Used to cover my treasure chest. Don't be fooled, I'm bejeweled beneath the surface. But some don't dig it, they think I'm worthless. Cause I'm a fan of a dying art. But I'm a man with a lion heart and iron hands trying to pry apart the trap that they rap about. The rap industry got them trapped in the streets and they can't get out. That's unethical, homes. Like military drones being flown by genetic clones. You can't let a soulless soldier hold the trigger while we let these CEOs co-configure our culture. Knowing these labels got crooked bottom lines about as straight as a dollar sign. Now we all starting our own, but most of us growing the same fruit from the seeds they sown.
All that compassion,
I ain't trying to hear it.
Nah. You bragging about fashion,
I ain't trying to hear it.
Nah. All the chicks you smashing,
you trashing my spirit.
God, give me compassion and a passion to share it.
Cause
I ain't got time for what they be playing, so I turned off the disc jock.
Now
maybe you got too much time on your hands.
Man.
You need to take off the wristwatch.
You see these grays in my hair and these grays in my beard?
Yeah.
Must mean I got something amazing to share. Add to the silver, stronger silver tongue. Wisdom, you'll never say my soliloquy is dumb. No silly syllogisms, just the symbolism and multi-syllabic rhythm. Waka Flocka called it dictionary rap. My words paint pictures, so it's pictionary scrap. When we done, you gon' see the scriptures clearly. Fix your hair weave, you about to get your mind blown back. For that, look around and you'll see my people living with a slave mentality. How can we settle? We free, so why we gotta keep our necks chained with metal?
Good point.
Or our wrist, watches, bracelets, handcuffs, man, it's like we can't resist.
But all that compassion,
I ain't trying to hear it.
Nah.
You bragging about fashion,
I ain't trying to hear it.
Nah.
All the chicks you smashing,
you trashing my spirit.
God, give me compassion and a passion to share it.
See, I ain't got time for what they be playing, so I turned off the disc jock.
Now,
maybe you got too much time on your hands.
Man.
You need to take off the wristwatch.
Celebratory. I'm heaven bound now, at first hell was my story. We all start the same way, but we can end different. So I got a clown, I can't be indifferent. No matter what life throws, even if it Tybo slaps me down, still I got a gift with the Tybo wrapped around it. And it just keeps giving, cause even if I die, I'ma just keep living. I like my sheets linen, 1,000 thread count, but I don't gotta count sheep just to fall asleep in them. I got peace like a river it is well, so even if the well springs up the deep swell and the storms rage, hey, your boy ain't afraid, cause I know that my Lord can save. No matter what the circumstances, don't ever count us out, we're getting up off the canvas. Handz up
like a champ
in your victory stance.
Like a champ
in your victory stance.
Hey, get on it
like a champ.
She on it
like a champ.
He on it
like a champ.
Like a champ.
Handz up
like a champ
in your victory stance.
Like a champ.
in your victory stance.
Hey, get on it like a champ. She on it like a champ. Like a champ. Like a champ.
If you could count your blessings and name them one by one, yeah, you'd be surprised at how many times you've overcome.
True.
But still, you got some challengers in your line trying to tag team you or come at you two at a time. I bet, here's what you do in your mind. You start to fret, cause you forget the 200 times in the past week with God's goodness blessed like crazy. Can he do it again? You guessing like maybe. Where's your faith? But you know when we're faithless, he's still faithful, he's so gracious. Now only his own can claim this. Don't take the onus on your own self to go and say this. See, every time the enemy rages and raises his head, we put him back in his place quick. We stay with the gloves draped around our neck, standing over our opponent while he lays on the deck. Handz up
like a champ
in your victory stance.
Like a champ
in your victory stance.
Hey, get on it like a champ. She on it like a champ. He on it like a champ. Like a champ.
Handz up
like a champ
in your victory stance.
Like a champ
in your victory stance.
Hey, get on it like a champ. She on it like a champ. Like a champ.
Some say the enemy is debt, they got bills to pay. Some say it's disease, cause they got ill today. Some say it's desire, they want a lot of things, and if they can get them, they can live like kids of the king. For some, it's depression, they just want a way out. For others, it's lack of faith, they got a lot of doubt. But these D's are not as diesel as they seem. They do damage, but that don't really dampen our dreams. See, all these other foes are just partners for sparring. We'll meet the real foe when we're dearly departing. The smart things to get a better coach, better than Freddie Roach, who could train us to dip death's approach. So with hope and a rope-a-dope style, we might look defeated, but after a while, we'll be back on top. And you can bet on that, cause the opponent's gonna drop when the Lord comes back like a
champ
in his victory stance.
Like a champ
in your victory stance.
Hey, get on it like a champ. She on it like a champ. He on it like a champ. Like a champ.
Handz up
like a champ
in your victory stance.
Like a champ
in your victory stance.
Hey, get on it like a champ. She on it like a champ.
Like a
champ. Like a
champ. Handz
up like a champ
in your victory stance.
Like a champ
in your victory stance.
Hey, get on it like a champ. She on it like a champ. He on it like a champ. Like a champ.
Handz up
like a champ
in your victory stance.
Like a champ
in your victory stance.
Hey, get on it like a champ. She on it like a champ.
Like a
champ. Like a
champ.
I'm about to sink my teeth. Yo, what you doing, man? You just gonna scratch on the record? You know I'm about to rap on the joint. All right. I still spill trill on this thing. Overkill like King Cobras with gold grills for fangs. Now let that bang. There's a message in the music like a genie in a bottle. DJ rub the record like a lamp and then there I go. You want proof, make a wish and watch me grant it. Just wish to be enchanted by the truth, cause then your wish is my commandment. Some man get caught up in semantics, especially with extraordinary oratory antics. Enter my laboratory, 40-story building. We'll magnify the Lord of Glory if you look up through the glass ceiling. Thinking, feeling, pick one, which one deals with the real thing? Believe me, cause neither does much. If you want the real, you have to trust.
Don't trust yourself, trust in God.
Overkill,
overconfidence and pride.
You know the deal,
all this God's on your side.
So just spin,
you can bear with the whole lot.
If you trust, don't lean on your own power. Every minute of every hour,
you gotta trust him.
Don't be trusting in yourself.
Who else can you trust, man?
Sometimes you can't trust nobody else.
Let him in, even in the creases. Let him increase, you decrease till your flesh deceases.
You gotta trust him.
Don't be trusting in yourself.
Who else can you trust, man?
Sometimes you can't trust nobody else.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We living by faith, we gotta walk it out. You probably thinking I'm just talking to you, but listen, this goes for me too.
Sure do.
Like, everybody's asking when's my next album, but I ain't support the last one. That's funny, how in the world can I go back to the lab? Absent of cash, that's when I laugh, cause the next person that asks happens to have my whole discography. This has gotta be God, cause he knows when I need to be encouraged.
When?
Constantly. That ain't good, but I'm just speaking honestly. Honestly, beyond the scenes, there's like Dollar Tree. A little doll of me on the throne where God should be. God help me order my inner world properly. I should be leaning on you like a crutch, but I don't, and I know why.
Why?
Cause I don't trust.
Don't trust yourself, trust in God.
Overkill.
Overconfidence and pride.
You know the deal.
As long as God's on your side,
soldier's fear.
You can bear with the whole lot.
If you trust, don't lean on your own power. Every minute of every hour.
Yeah, you gotta trust him.
Don't be trusting in yourself.
Who else can you trust, man?
Sometimes you can't trust nobody else.
Let him in, even in the creases. Let him increase, you decrease till your flesh deceases.
Yeah, you gotta trust him.
Don't be trusting in yourself.
Who else can you trust, man?
Sometimes you can't trust nobody else.
Putting it down for God can lift you up like a pulley. Even in school, dealing with bullies.
Yeah, you gotta trust him.
Don't be trusting in yourself.
Who else can you trust, man?
Sometimes you can't trust nobody else.
You've been chasing your dreams and it's hard to get it popping. It seems like you're running out of options.
Yeah, you gotta trust him.
Don't be trusting in yourself.
Who else can you trust, man?
Sometimes you can't trust nobody else.
Your kids going berserk and your marriage ain't working. Or maybe like me, your wife's searching.
Yeah, you gotta trust him.
Don't be trusting in yourself.
Who else can you trust, man?
Sometimes you can't trust nobody else.
You've been hurt so many times, you want God to heal your wounds. You're waiting and he keeps saying soon.
Yeah, you gotta trust him.
Don't be trusting in yourself.
Who else can you trust, man?
Sometimes you can't trust nobody else.
Talking about living by faith, you gotta walk it out. Little buddy, tell me what you gonna trust. Brand strength and wealth and health all fail. What then? Don't let them tell you that faith is for the weak. It's not by might that you gon' make it to the peak or make it through your week. And if you get knocked down before the bell, who will help you make it to your feet? You ain't really got an option. You only think you do cause you got an ill mind like Hobson. I'm just trying to help you get your mind right. But don't wait, you know what they say, hindsight. It's 2020, but you can look back and chill. If you trust God, crush pride, overkill your will. Rappers used to claim that they were sick like SARS, slow infected with the flu, but what if they really are?
Nasty.
What if every time we coughed up a verse that's raw and perverse, we saw it was the cause of a hearse? Disease spread every time lead from a pencil, ink from a pen, something got sent to an instrumental. Dog, they ill, they sick with it, they quick with it and spit with a wicked sickening flow. That's not a figure of speech, I mean that literally, Holmes. Autoimmune deficiency syndrome, a airborne virus, shared through your wireless. Every time I hear it brings a tear to my iris. One thing I learned as the years go by is this noise can poison us, but still we're gonna ride with it. And that's why
I'm so sick of it.
You should be.
Ain't you sick of it?
Cause they keep
claiming they sick with it.
They stay
making you sick with it.
Rap is malpractice.
I'm so sick of it.
These MCs spread disease.
Ain't you sick of
with
it?
They contagious phrases.
Claiming they sick with it.
In advanced stages.
Making you sick with it.
Fam, the culture's hot. It's burning up. Screaming.
Turn up.
But hell got the flames turned up to a fever pitch. There's no relief when we itch. We scratch a hole in our soul and it needs to be stitched. But we don't MD, we only MC. They prescribe pills to pop cause pop culture's empty. When even Miley many sides telling me to try Ceratops. I'd rather try Shepherd than a Triceratops. We need more than cough syrup and liquor, treating our spiritual cancer like the hiccups. Knowing we're sicker than sicker cell, plus pneumonia, plus the measles mixed with mesothelioma, plus a coma from a full-blown doser. That virus, that's why we're throwing up gross stuff from the core. Send the cure before we die. Cleanse our hearts, Lord, purify.
Rap is malpracticed. These MCs spread disease with their contagious phrases in advanced stages. And that's why you should be. They keep
the other side.
Yeah, it ain't hard to tell. I'm pretty upfront with my method, man. Getting wooed out the womb with my infection from conception. Catch him straight out the nursery. Have his father leave him cause he thinks that he prefers the streets. Now there's a void big enough to insert the seed. First CD full of birds and keys. Order of lust with a side of murder, please. Playing his cuts while I perform surgery internally. Poison him in my infirmary eternally. Revert these beats, spread my germ disease. So hard to tell, see it's failed when I indwell. The mic is contacted, I attract those not well. That's nice, kid. I take dope MCs, infect their poetry. Twist it, use it to make you nauseous. But I'm cautious, not obvious with this noxious toxin. Hoping you never bring the sound doctor in. I'm so slick with it.
So this is what happened when I tried to be a lover and not a fighter. Was single as a dollar bill. I can holler about how it feels, searching for someone to try to build. That's when I came across her, saw her profile, checked her whole style and smiled like, wow, this girl is awesome. We hit it off like golfers on Sunday. We went together like gangsters in gunplay. We about to take off, clear runway. I pray this is real, if not, all I'm gonna say is,
from the moment that I met her, I'd already gone too far. Cause the thought of us together was enough to drop my guard. With her is where my heart could be. But can I afford the luxury of being a lover, not a fighter?
Wait, this is chemistry. Can this be divine favor being sent to me? I sense it is, that's the sense I get. We finishing each other's sentences on almost everything, except the very things I need to hear her speak on if I'ma buy a wedding ring. Like what the scriptures say and the difference that it makes if we take God at his word and strive to live by faith. What do I do with that? I move it to the back of my mind. I hope over time we can improve her stats. Besides, we ain't getting no younger. We full grown adults and got full grown hunger. We starving for a meal, instead we stole a snack. Conscience is killing me, how come she cool with that? That probably should have been my first red flag. But I downgraded, said it's just a little snag. Guess that's another flag red. My standards are changing, my manhood is draining. Like Samson from shaving his dreads. I lost the joy of the Lord, that's where my strength's at. Do anything just to get a talented tenth back. But
from the moment that I met her, I'd already gone too far. Thought of us together was enough to drop my guard. With her is where my heart could be. But can I afford the luxury of being a lover, not a fighter?
Now, do I love the way that we talk?
Check.
And the way that our thoughts connect?
Yes.
What else? And you know I love how we can just laugh, and how when I'm with you the time just seems to pass. But that's not enough,
no.
I know it sounds odd, but my soul wants to love your soul's love for God. Without that, I can't move forward, cause that'll only have me falling back on my Lord's word. Now you're a dime and other dudes will holler, but why be a dime when you can be a silver dollar? That precious metal, a precious gemstone, with beauty that goes deeper than the skin tone. Cause dimes become a dime a dozen. Outer beauty fades, but the shine of a diamond doesn't. Now maybe this is pressure for your cold, to push you closer to God and produce a precious jewel in your soul. Now I'm told there's other fish in the pond, but I'm fishing for souls next time I cast my line. So no, no wedding band, I'm letting go for now. I gotta leave you in the Lord's hands, but man,
from the moment that I met her, I'd already gone too far. Cause the thought of us together was enough to drop my guard. With her is where my heart could be. But can I afford the luxury? Can I afford the luxury of being a lover, not a fighter?
For the real battle, it's time to battle me. This flesh is a beast. Yeah, got the war drums going. School bells ring when the ringside bell dings. Let's get it.
What you know about war? Huh? What you know about fighting yourself? The flesh is stronger than Thor. Bringing thunder and lightning down. How to get so strong? I've been feeding it for 35 years. I've been feeding my soul about half that time, and that's how I got here. I wake up in the morning in a headlock. I gotta battle my thoughts. Then I try to hit the floor and my legs lock. My knees won't bow down to the Lord. What you know about war? What you know about struggling? Tell me who's in your corner. The righteous or them other men? Who do you hear, homes? Whose voice is all up in your earphones? If they feeding your flesh, fam, then you're a fan of your opponent. That ain't my struggle. Music's not my battle. I fight with my eyesight and what I like on them channels. Gotta watch what I watch on the TV and what they feeding me on these networks. But it ain't just TV, it's the internet and that web search.
That's real.
Ouch. My head hurts. Maybe that means that I'm losing. Maybe it's just too much confusion. I'm out, Ash, I'm tagging you in.
This that fight song, that fight song, that fight song, that fight against that right wrong, that right and wrong, that right and wrong for life. Cause I've been weak strong, been weak strong, been weak strong, and I'm tired. But till it take me home, yeah, take me home, Lord, till I'm gone, I'ma fight.
It's the bathroom, looking in the mirror is a teen. And the chain of events start changing things. Then they get long hair, long nails, and fangs. Scared what they gon' think. If I let my inner werewolf just hang. Most of the time, that stress my brain. Most of the time, I'm kind of ashamed. Most of the time, it's a gladiator ring. When a thick girl like, are you not entertained? On that Yonsei, steady bouncing. Trying to turn me to a married zombie like Al Bundy. Married with children that don't want me, and I don't want them, except on Sunday. They sit up in church and act all chummy. So I'm not funny, so I red dot them. And I headshot them with that Romans 8:12 like I ain't gotta. Get too heavy, man, I call a spotter. Also called accountability partner. Without that, my hunger will slaughter your wife, your girlfriend, or just your daughter. Without that, my hunger will slaughter your wife, your girlfriend, or just your daughter. Call a vet, better yet, call animal control, cause flesh is not a good pet. Flesh is a monster that leads to your death. Real cute gizmo till it get wet. I could go on forever with this song, cause I live right less than I live wrong. Thank you, Lord, for your blood that atone. What that is, a full moon, I'm gone.
I'm not going back again. I don't care how long it's been. You sound like you don't believe.
right, wrong, for life. Cause I've been weak, strong, been weak, strong, been weak, strong, and I'm tired. But till it take me home, yeah, take me home, Lord, till I'm gone, I'ma fight.
How godly sorrow feels, that sin sickness we get after acting ill, when we follow our own will and act like the Father isn't real, or that the Son is not a big deal.
Yeah.
If you ain't ever feel that, then this ain't the song for you. Real rap, the Spirit of God don't belong to you.
No.
Chill back. But for those who've been bought by blood, turn up, it's time to get taught by love. The weight of your sins can leave you feeling worthless, but not true. You are a high price purchase. Grace perches over your life like birds over the sight for me to see when I first learned this. Of defeat. If you're feasting on a bread of life, and failure should never be your meat.
No.
That's too tough to chew.
True.
The guilt has crushed a few fallen soldiers who forgot what to do.
If you
keep falling for the enemy's 1-2, feel stuck in a rut like they should call you gumshoe. But get up your gumption, it's not presumption. There's a promise if you're down to confess and confront sin. Forgiveness, we live this life. Christ, our righteousness, we're hid inside. Cause when the accuser pointed, the anointed took our blame and came to give his life. Record in a league of extraordinary gentlemen. You're extraordinarily fatigued. Watching others laugh you on the track. Plus you lack encouragement. Got nobody there to pat you on your back.
What?
You wanna take a day off? Keep training, it'll pay off. If you don't tone those spiritual muscles, then they'll stay sore.
No.
That's exactly how your enemy wants you, but not God. That's why the Spirit confronts you. To return the joy of salvation while you turn from whatever tried to replace him. So don't hide your face, man. That same grace that breaks our fall is the grace he gave us to stand.
All he does is make you a failure. He was standing in his face, that held the door.